read the news today, oh boy, about a lucky man who made the grave. And though the news was rather sad, well, I just had to laugh. I saw the photograph. He blew his mind out in a car. He didn't notice that the lights had changed. A crowd of people stood and stared. Seen his face before. Nobody was really sure if he was from the House of Love.
read the news today, oh yeah. Thousand holes in Blackburn, Lancashire. And though the holes were rather small, they had to count them all. Now they know how many holes it takes to fill the Albert Hall.